news you have all been waiting for. You ready, girls? Okay. For the official handing off of the envelope, please welcome to the stage the founder of Telescope, Mr. Edward Boddington, who carries the results in his left hand here. Edward, nice to see you again. Thank you for being here. So we've got them?
We have indeed, and I'm delighted once again to confirm that Telescope has counted and verified the vote for this 12th season of American Idol, and the result is in his envelope.
Thank you very much. Final words between two very close friends who are competing, but I know that in this moment they are grateful for each of their friendships and the evolution that's been a part of their journey here on American Idol. Two fantastic contestants. So, let's get to it. For the last time this season, Kieran, dim the lights. Here we go. Good luck to both of you.
Cross your fingers, Mom.
After the nationwide vote, the winner of American Idol Season 12 is Candice.
Yes.
Here she is. After all those weeks and all that work and all the growth this season, you are officially on American Idol. Is there a word to describe what you're feeling right now, Candice?
3 years.
3 years. Persistence and determination and a lot of time. You deserve it. Congratulations. And also, one more time for Cree Harrison, everybody. So, for the first time ever, Candice's album is available for pre-order tonight. What a season. Thank you to our judges, Keith, Nikki, Randy, Mariah. Thank you all very much. Wait too long. And thank you at home for delivering another stellar winner. We'll be back in January for season 13. Don't forget, you can start auditioning online right now. But first, singing I Am Beautiful, her brand new single, Your American Idol, Candice Glover.
I see the sun sitting in the now. Talk about my days.
Oh, she's crying. I might get a single. Oh, beautiful.
You're beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm happy. Oh.